reminisce with me and think about the bird. Remember everything he did and all the things you heard. Oh, don't it just amaze you and get you down inside? You think of how he had to live and then the way he died. Life was so unkind, 'cause now would have been his time. Speedy bowdy a boo bada loido bo shibu guap. There's a tune that didn't move me, and there was a tune that really grooved me. Oh yesiree, yesiree, when I heard the bird, he was certainly making history down on 52nd Street. The musicians were scratching their heads and going on. You should have dug them. They were wondering how the yard was getting over, so once the passing all the time, steadily swinging. Oh yesiree, I'm sure the feet were readily steadily patting away when he started to play. Charlie Parker, a whole lot of soul. Charlie Parker. Music was like, you can sit around thinking masterpieces, then hit up and write and play them. He was born in Kansas City, and it certainly was a pity that he never made lots of dough. Before it came, it's time to go, but he left a lot of swing in the air. Won't you listen?
Play it, Charlie boy. Go ahead and fill the people's hearts with joy.
I love to listen. Oh, yes, I love to listen to you, Charlie. Indeed, I do. Although I know you're gone, all the memories that you left behind shall linger on. Blow, go ahead and blow, oh blow, yes, blow your blues away. I listen to everything you've ever played. Ballads were your specialty, but on the blues you got so close to me. Hey, you were born to be a master of your horn. Blow, Charlie Parker, I never thought he'd be so awfully close to me until I heard his message and it up and set me free. Made me wanna linger, wanna hang around for better understanding of these different kind of sounds. Back in 42, Bird came to New York and he blew my buddy blue. Come reminisce with me and think about the bird. Remember everything he did and all the things you heard. Oh, don't it just amaze you, get you down inside, to think of how he had to live and then the way he died. Life was so unkind, 'cause now would have been his time. Now was his time.